Amen. I'll just start off by giving honors where honors due to God and in my life for allowing me to be up here tonight. To the greatest bishop on co-pastor on this side. To the greatest youth department, The Rock. To my rock leaders for choosing me to be here tonight. And last but not least, to my mom, dad, sister, and all of my other family here tonight. Thank you all for being here, always being here for me, and I love y'all dirty. The scripture I'll be coming from is Psalms 141, verses 2 through 3. And it reads, "Let my prayer be set before you as incense, the lifting up of my hands as the evening sacrifice. Set a guard, O Lord, over my mouth. Keep watch over the door of my lips." The topic that I was chosen to speak on is shut up. At first, I must admit, I was like, "Lord, how in the world am I supposed to talk about this?" But the more I began to think about it, the more the Lord put in my heart. It was only until I began to shut up and shut in, blocking out everything that was going on in my life at the moment, and just listening and talking to God, that I understood what God was trying to say to me. So I began to write, and words just came flowing as I wrote.
All right.
God was simply telling me that I needed to shut up, put my phone down, stop texting everybody, and get off Instagram so that I could hear and listen to what God was saying. Now, if you know me, I just don't put my phone down. So fortunately, my parents helped me out with that. I appreciate it at the moment, but now I definitely appreciate it. So I honestly thank you all for that. Once I no longer had my phone, I actually began to hear what God was saying to me. I realized that my phone was really only serving as a distraction for me talking to my God.
All right.
I felt like once I started talking to God, I just couldn't stop. I found myself staying up at night, just talking to God, my praise and worship music turned on, shut, and no distractions.
Wow.
I love it.
Now you may be wondering how this relates to you. Well, I feel that us youth in general, including me, have become so distracted by social media, technology that we most of the time no longer talk to God unless we need Him to do something for us.
Come on,
well, that's how I felt at least. I'm not saying that you all need to set up a prayer closet and speak in tongues and all that. What I am saying is that we can shut up, stop complaining all the time, and shut in and seek God. He will actually help us out a lot. I feel that having to share this topic is actually one of the best things that happened to me in a while. You see, studying and talking to God on how to present this topic made me realize that I needed to do better with a lot of things, such as my praying, my relationship with God, and shutting up and shutting in, so I can hear what God has been saying to me.
You better talk, bro.
As I come to my close, I just want to say I thank God for shutting me up, because I honestly feel that I will never be the same. He has truly changed my ways, and because He worked through me, I will forever be His. I will forever love Him, and I am eternally grateful.